Well, the Department of Financial Services had circulated two different proposals to the Cabinet today, both with regard to the establishment of a credit guarantee fund. Now, the first credit guarantee fund is being established for the MUDRA loans. Every branch of every bank will fund at least two persons, one in the SCST category and another woman entrepreneurs.
Correct.
And the total amount to be sanctioned to them for setting up greenfield projects will range from 10 lakhs to rupees 1 crore.